sensor. So this is a calibration adjustment of a Seca 769. Basically, you're going to shut it off. And underneath here is a switch that you have to move right to the left. And turn it on. It reads load. And press. No, okay, so at this point, you apply your weight. Put 200 on. It asks for 250. Press enter. That's stored. And then that goes blank. At this point, take your weight off. Bring that switch back. Turn it on. That is how you adjust the calibration on a Seca 769.